Have you ever wondered how a tribe could thrive in the vast, open landscapes of the Great Plains? The answer lies in the rich history of the Lakota Sioux, a people whose cultural heritage and resilience is as expansive as the prairies they call home. In the beginning, the Lakota Sioux roamed the Great Plains, living in harmony with the land. The plains' sweeping prairies, rolling hills, and expansive skies provided sustenance and inspiration for countless generations. The Bison, or Tatanka, symbolized strength and interconnectedness for the tribe, with ceremonial hunts and rituals serving to honor the spirit of the Bison and express gratitude for its sacrifice. Throughout their history, spirituality has permeated every aspect of the Lakota's life. Following a spiritual path known as the Red Road, the Lakota Sioux cultivated principles of respect, humility, and harmony. Vision quests, sweat lodges, and sun dances served as vehicles for spiritual growth, reaffirming their intimate relationship with the sacred. The Lakota language, a testament to the tribe's rich oral tradition, has played a central role in their identity. Through storytelling, song, and oratory, they have preserved their history, wisdom, and cultural heritage, ensuring that future generations inherit a legacy of resilience and pride. Artistry has thrived within the Lakota community. The vibrant beadwork, intricate quill work, and exquisite buffalo hide paintings not only showcase their craftsmanship, but also reflect a deep reverence for tradition and cultural symbolism. Each piece serves as a visual language, conveying stories, beliefs, and spiritual concepts. And despite enduring centuries of adversity, the Lakota Sioux remain steadfast in their commitment to preserving their cultural heritage and sovereign rights. Through education, activism, and cultural revitalization efforts, they continue to assert their identity as stewards of the Great Plains and advocates for indigenous rights. As we journey through time, the Lakota Sioux stand as a testament to the enduring power of cultural resilience, spiritual strength, and collective solidarity. Their deep connection to the land, vibrant traditions, and unwavering spirit inspire admiration and reverence. In conclusion, the Lakota Sioux are not merely survivors, but guardians of the Great Plains. Their story is a testament to the power of cultural heritage and resilience, a story that continues to be told through their language, art, and spiritual practices. Remember, the Lakota Sioux are not just a tribe from the past, but a people dynamically shaping their future, and in doing so, preserving the legacy of their ancestors for generations to come.